All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. My name is Zach Salon from EnthusiX.com. We are continuing our playthrough of Fallout Tale of Two Wastelands. We are currently in the middle of the Operation Anchorage DLC. For those of you who don't know what Tale of Two Wastelands is, check out the description below. Without further ado...
Damn fine work you did taking out those guns. Damn fine.
Thank you, sir.
No need to thank me. I know a genuine, true-blooded soldier when I see one. And that's why I sent you. Unfortunately, while you were up there climbing mountains, we were down here getting our butts kicked. The Chinese decided to use our field HQ for target practice, and damn near blew us all to pieces. We lost some good men, including my strike team commander, Colonel Patterson. I didn't call you down here for a pep talk and cigars. You've earned yourself a field promotion, soldier. As of this moment, you're taking over Patterson's strike team. And before you thank me, you better wait and see what your mission entails. There are three hardened targets that stand between us and the Chinese headquarters. That's where your strike team comes in. Follow me over to the situation map and I'll bring you up to speed.
Lieutenant Thomas Morgan, intelligence and logistics at your service. I point, you shoot.
Okay, pay attention, soldier. I'm only gonna go through this once. We've set up our new field HQ down here. The area is pretty secure now that the artillery guns are gone. The first of the three targets we need to handle is their Chimera depot over here. Be careful on your approach. You're gonna have to get through the enemy camp on the way. Once you breach the perimeter of the depot, you need to take out both of the main fuel tanks. Your second target is all the way over here. The Chinese have set up a listening post set into the side of Callaway Ridge. There are some abandoned mines along the route, so keep your eyes and ears open. It's a great place for an ambush. You need to clear the place of personnel, so we can get our intelligence boys in there to start decoding. Once the first two targets are down, the last obstacle standing in the way is their damn pulse field. You need to cross it, then cause it to overload, so we can mop up the place with the T-51Bs. Let me warn you now, unless you have some sort of a death wish, I wouldn't even go near the field until the first two targets are down. Lieutenant Morgan will be your eyes and ears for Operation Anchorage, so get everything else you need from him. Uncle Sam's invested a lot of money turning you into a killing machine. Time to pay him back. Dismissed.
Is that something glowing? I want it.
How's our
drugs.
Boys in the suits doing?
The T-51B units are at 95% readiness level. We've had a bit of trouble adapting them to the cold.
Well, tell those men they need to be ready. As soon as the pulse field is down, we need them cocked, locked, and ready to rock.
Absolutely, sir. I'll make sure they're ready. So... you're in charge of Patterson's suicide squad, huh?
No, that's Will Smith.
Hey, all I got to keep me warm out here in this freeze box is my sense of humor. Anyway, I'm here to give you a hand with intelligence and logistics. Whatever you need, I'm your guy.
I work a little... yeah, no. We're gonna get... use all the advantages we can.
Don't worry about it. Sergeant Montgomery will be your squad commander, and he knows all the ins and outs of the team. If you need anything, like reinforcements or status reports, just speak to him. So, what else can I do for you before you hit the field? Can do. Just use the requisition terminal here in the command tent. Pick whatever loadout you need, and the terminal will dispense a requisition tape. Bring it to the quartermaster officer and you're all set. The government sure loves its paperwork, doesn't it? Okay, that's what I'm here for.
Can't I just take a whole bunch of guys?
No way. The bigger your strike team, the bigger your footprint on all the Chinese sensing devices. You need to think small. The recruitment markers I gave you will recommend what size you keep your team in order to maintain the smallest footprint possible. So to put it simply, you pick a big clunky robot, and you won't have much room left in the team for many other units. You decide. You can always speak to your strike team squad leader and requisition a new unit if you've lost one. Uncle Sam's made it really easy for you. All you have to do is use Patterson's terminal here in the command tent. Use the recruitment markers I gave you and choose your team members any way you see fit. Then head outside to the barracks and your units will be ready to go. Okay. That's my specialty. What target did you need a report on? Oh, this place is a honeypot, let me tell you. Not only is it swarming with regular ground troops, but they've put their best guys in there as well, the Crimson Dragoons. I hear those guys start training as soldiers right from the womb, so watch yourself in there. You've got two fuel tanks to destroy, one in the central courtyard of the facility and one near the rear gate. This place is one tough nut to crack. Not only do you have the Chimeras to contend with, but the place is heavily populated by infantry. The problem out there isn't the field itself. I mean, you wouldn't be foolish enough to drag robots out there with you. The place is crawling with their stealth units, the Crimson Dragoons. If you spot something out of the corner of your eye, shoot first and ask questions later, or it's the last thing you'll ever see. Sure. Go on.
Nah, I don't care about that.
Stock up on ammo.
Let's see, we have an infantry guy, grenadier, missile unit, sniper, Mr. Gussie, and a... Ooh. Ooh. I might just take him. Might be just all I need. What is this? Assault rifle, 12 frag grenades, power fist, a shotgun, pistols, frag grenades, frag mines, a missile launcher, and a submachine gun. Tempting, very, very tempting. What about the sniper? A sniper rifle and 10mm pistol. Let's go with that. Oh, that's cool, the white sentry bot.
Sir.
Congratulations on making it to the HQ. It's pretty fierce out there. Here's your chem ration. I'm Dr. Adami. Come see me if you need patching up.
Okay. Now, you can get a Gauss rifle from this guy if you sweet talk him.
What did you need, soldier? Well, you
there we go.
A lot of respect with the soldiers for what you did to those Chinese artillery.
37% chance. Success.
What, take this extra gear with you. Requisitions be damned. If anyone asks, it fell off a truck.
Boom. Gauss rifle.
Everything appears to be in order. Here you go. Back for some new gear? Yeah, sure. Just get me a new rec... You can only change your gear once, though. Help yourself.
Alright, so now that we've got the Gauss rifle, I fear nothing. I fear no enemy, for the collar is my strength. I fear not death, for our strength is eternal.
Well, looks like we're working together again, sir. General Chase assigned me to the strike team. And thanks to your promotion, I guess I'll be saluting you from now on.
Enough. Has to be a way to halt this simulation, a passcode or something.
Simulation? What the hell are you talking about? This is as real as it gets, G.I. And thanks to you, a lot of guys are still vertical. All in a day's work, he says. Yeah, sure. Every day I wake up and single-handedly infiltrate a commie-infested base on a suicide mission. With a role model like you, our boys are gonna turn into killing machines.
I wouldn't even presume to argue with the simulation's AI subroutines.
Subroutines? This is an army gig, not the Navy. You sure those artillery guns going off didn't shake something loose up there? Look, we all want to get through this. None of us asked to be here. We all left things behind when this shit started. Some of the guys out here are falling apart. We need guys like you to keep them focused. Make them think they're gonna get home one day. That's the spirit, buddy. Now, on to bigger and better things, eh? Well, everyone's ready to go kick some commie ass, sir. What are your orders? Well, they're pretty much untouched. The listening post needs to be secured, and the fuel tanks at the Chimera Depot need to be destroyed. Of course.
All right. To the listening post.
Yes, sir. On our way. We'll wait for you by the mining town.
I'm just gonna follow them. Go, robot, go! Wow, that robot's... He's like Liberty Prime's like father or something. Like, look at him go. See him. I think he's shooting at me, but I don't see where he is. Aha! You challenge me to a game of snipers? Oh, now there's one on the ridge. Stop hiding behind that tree. Go, minions, go! Why would I target the robot? The robot is my friend! Dog? Hello, dog. Goodbye, dog. Really?
Attack on the mining town is in progress. I'll give you a new update. And the objective is complete.
Gotta go fast, Sonic! Damn it, robot! Who is setting everything on fire?
Be advised. Hostiles in area. Threat neutralization in progress.
Goddamn commies caught me with my pants down. Don't tell anyone you found me like this, all right?
Saving Private Ryan. Boom! Wish I could take two sentry bots with me. These things are monsters. I thought I saw something. Plus, after the last guy was up here.
Going weapons hot!
Probably another one here. There is. Right, I'm gonna go restock on some ammo real quick. This is very relaxing after, grinding in Pokemon. Like, I'm so sick of grinding in Pokemon games. I'll probably take a break from Pokemon whenever I get around to finishing Glazed, which is gonna be a little while. I have so many games right now. Like, I have so many games I want to play, but if I start playing all of them at once, like, I'll never finish. It'll take forever. Nah, they would have started shooting me by now. What? How? What? Whatever. Hello, Chinese sniper. All right. Enough is enough. Tire these guys. I missed? How did I miss? How did that miss? Is there even a reward for that, or is that just like achievements? I don't see anyone. This looks like a prime ambush location. What the? Oh my God. How did that not kill? What in the world? How's that frag grenades? Gotta remember that. What the? You that eager to die, son? Violence? I didn't even know that was called violence in video games until just now. Oh yeah, there's a thing.
Molly, I'm okay. Everything's fine. I was found, but not by the Chinese. It was the captain. He found me. Cap says everything will be okay. It's been a few hours, and I'm tired. But I wanted to let you know I'm all right. I'm in the refinery now, resting. Cap brought me here. We snuck around the Chinese and made it in. It's the last place they ever took me. I got shot, Molly. In the shoulder. And back. When Cap and I evacuated the mountain. It's not bad. Just a few... souvenirs. Right? Cap jabbed me with a bunch of meds, so I can't feel much of anything anymore. He patched me up pretty good, too. Still bleeding, but that's... I can hear Cap and the others out in the yard, fighting. So much gunfire. They'll kill
those Chinese bastards. Mining town is now secured, sir. Awaiting your new orders.
Then we can all come home.
Need replacements?
Can do.
A sentry bot?
It's on its way from the motor pool as we speak, sir. Ken!
Infantry guy.
You got... The fuel tanks at the... Yes, sir. On our way. We'll wait for you by the ice camp. Listening post secure. Yes.
All right, so we're gonna head to the ice camp in the next video. For now, have a good one, guys. If you like what you see here, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. What are you doing,
sir?
Yeah, but check us out on enthusiacs.com. Have a good one.